Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Nidhi and in this video I will be unboxing and seeing what I received in my May Fabbag. Sorry guys, I haven't posted video for a long time. I'm really sorry for that. I was busy in other stuff. Let's get started. I will unbox this and we'll see one by one what all stuff I have received in this month's Fabbag. So I have removed the tape, so let's see. I know how the bag is going to look because I saw the sneak peek of the bag. So this is how the bag looks. It says, I haven't been everywhere, but it's on my list. Okay, I am in love with this title. It's awesome, the thing they have written. And the bag is of a good material. It's like, you know, we get the jute bags, it's like that, but a bit thicker. And I can see this wheat strip which I have got. So we'll see one by one what all I have received. So there are three leaflets which I received. Like the first is the leaflet which has all the products which I have received, and this month's theme is the Beauty Trippin May Fabbag. So let's see one by one. The second card is as usual in my contest Fabbag and how to participate and everything. Then the third is this, they have introduced I guess a sanitary pads with disposable bags. It has flat 50% off and we can buy these pads from their website. Elise. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Elise. The first product is this. I already know what I received because I got an option to choose some of the products from Essence, and I chose this Essence eyeshadow, 3D eyeshadow. And I chose this eyeshadow. It is full size product and it's worth ₹349. And the eyeshadow is in the shade 08. Then the second product I got is this Johara's Pro Shine Nail Color, and I got 10 ml of the product and the price is $250 for this nail polish. Let me open it. My God, this is such a beautiful color. Such a beautiful brown color. Everything is matching. Then the third product is this soap square crushed rose bath salt or foot soak. So I remember I have got a soap square handmade soap in my glow box. It was in the flavor pomegranate and I just absolutely loved it. I'm looking forward to use this bath salt or foot soak. I guess we can use it both the ways. So this is worth ₹225 for 70 grams, and the manufacturing date is also written and how to use is written over here. I'm really excited to try this on because I haven't tried any foot soak or bath salt till now, so I'm really looking forward. And it has rose, so it's so hot nowadays that roses will be so refreshing. And then the next product I got is this olive cleansing mill. This is full size of the product and it is worth ₹225. Okay, I have got 100 ml of this product and this is dermatologically tested. Removes makeup and impurities, it says. So I guess Hebrew language is written. I have never heard of this brand. So the manufacturing date, expiry date and everything is written. It's all nice. And it is herbal. Then I got these two sanitary pads from Elise. Premium sanitary pads. These are free size pads, I guess. And The two bags is 100 rupees for two. Okay, they have provided this coupon code for this only. Then the last product is this wheat easy grip ready to use wax strip instant waxing kit. It's for sensitive skin. It has almond oil and vitamin E and vitamin E. It has 8 strips in it, suitable for half arm and legs, and it's worth ₹99. I haven't used wax strip in my life, so we'll be looking forward to use. So guys, this is all I have received in this month's Fabbag. Thank you guys for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel, that means a lot. Stay tuned for more. Have a nice day.